we beat 911 calls about 40% of the time. And it's gonna get better. The future is very promising because now we're having more people teach it, more data. Machine learning and how AI works is based on the quality and the quantity of data it can ingest.